Good morning, primary one. Are you ready to start our English lesson for today? Today we are going to discuss about actions. Action means that the things that we can do in our daily life. Do you know some example of the actions? Okay, we will discuss in this video. Let's start. If we want to know can someone do an action or not, we can use the following pattern. We can use can plus subject plus the action. After that, if we want to answer, we can say yes plus subject plus can. Or if we want to say no, we need to say no after that subject, after that can, after that the action that can do by the subject. Okay, now look at the examples here. Number one, can you jump? In this example, we need to use can after that subject, after that the action. In here, the subject is you, the action is jump. If we want to answer, we can say, yes, I can. Okay, the second example, can he run? Yes, he can. In here, we can pay attention that we have to start the question by using can. After that, put the subject. After that, the action. If we want to answer, we can say yes. After that, the subject. After that, can. In here, we can pay attention that the subject is he in the question. That's why in the answer, we have to use also he. Alright, the third example. Can she walk? Yes, she can. In here, the subject is she and the action is walk. Okay, the question say, can she walk? That's why in the answer we can put yes, after that she, after that can. Yes, she can. Okay, how about the next example? Can they run? In here, the subject is they. Okay. Can they run? Yes, they can. We have to put yes in the answer. After that, the subject. After that, can. Yes, they can. Alright, now look at the other example. Can you jump? No, I can walk. In this example, we can pay attention that if we want to answer by saying no, we need to tell also the action that can do by the subject. For example here, can you jump? No, I can walk. We need to tell the action that we can do. It's same with this example. Can they cook? Oh no. Yeah, no, they can eat. We have to put no after that subject, after that can, after that the things that the subject can do. Can they cook? No, they can eat. Okay, please remember, yeah, if we want to use no, it means we have to tell the action can do by the subject. It's same with this example also. Can your brother run? No, he can walk. Okay, in here we need to put no. After that, we need to put the action that can do by our brother. Yeah. Can your brother run? No, he can walk. Yeah, we need to tell the action that can do by someone. Now, if we want to tell about the action that we can do, yeah, about the action that we can do, we can use this pattern. We can use subject plus can plus the action. Okay, let's see the first example. I can walk. In here, we need to put the subject, after that can, after that the action. I can walk. Now, the second example. She can cook. In here, we need to put subject, after that can, after that the action or the activity that we can do or the subject can do. She can cook. And then the third example, he can run. We need to put subject, after that can, after that the activities, yeah, or the action. He can run. Okay, let's move to the other example. They can jump. In here, we need to put subject, they, after that can, after that the action. They can jump. Alright, I think that's all from Miss Lia today about the action. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for your attention. And see you in the next video. Don't forget to click subscribe. Thank you so much and bye.